Ah, freaking hell, man. Nier, huh? Oh, they got armor now. Huh. The little guy's got armor. Too bad my sword takes care of that. Alright, so we're back for more Nier. And now we are gonna head to the Junk Heap. Fight probably another robot monster. Probably what's gonna happen. Do I need anything before I go? Oh, medicinal herbs. I'll buy some more.
Sup?
Okay. Some slaves? Yeah. Oh, I can only buy one more. Alright. Just in case. Grab some more. Don't need no earthworms. Got a lot of capsules. Some gourd seeds. Silver, copper. I don't think I need any of this stuff. Try to collect some more mutton, but I doubt it because I'm not going to the plains anymore. Technical guides. A dirt bag. Broken pottery. Huh. Whatever. Thank you very much. Nobody needs anything? Good. Just the way I like it. Boat. Hi-ho to... Oh, well, yeah, I am going to the plains. Is that right? No, I think I'm just getting out of here. Yeah. Alright. We have to go through the plains. Oof. We gotta go to the north side anyway. So I guess I am gonna kill some more muttons. What's going on here? Help, help, oh gods, please help me! Well, what is it? What's wrong? There's this huge shade near the bridge in the northern plains. It killed three members of my family, including my wife. Just cut her down right in front of me. Then attacked my daughter, too! Gods, it was horrible! Alright, let's go kick this ass. It disappears like the wind. You could go days in the northern plains without seeing it, then all of a sudden... Yeah. I think I beat it. I don't know. A giant, huh? Alright.
I hope you find your Yona. I really do.
I hope so, too. So we got a giant that's blocking the bridge, which is probably what I need anyway to get to the Junk Heap, so that sucks. So I'm gonna have to fight him anyway, if I see him. And I'm pretty sure I'm gonna see him. Let's go. I got Emil and Kane, so we should be able to take care of this giant, wherever he is. Alright, you boar fella. Let's go. Yeah, we're just gonna ride to the sunset. That's something. Ah, freaking hell, man. Nier, huh? Oh, they got armor now. Huh. The little guy's got armor. Too bad my sword takes care of that. Ow. Nice hits. Oh, all right. Gotta go.
Damn it. Their armor's too strong.
They seem to have developed some manner of bodily protection. It seems these creatures, too, follow the prescripts of evolution.
Well, if I can't knock it off, I'll just have to crush them. Shell and all.
That's right. Let's kill them. Okay. Ah, that's not what I want to use. Crap. Didn't I want to use the good one? Oh, whatever. God damn it. Up. Let's go. Ah. Stupid freaking bastard. I blocked that. Yeah, I did. That's it. It's time to do some more blocking. Air dash charge attacks. Whoa, let's see what that is. Press triangle while airborne. Oh shoot, I didn't realize. Wait a minute, that's only what? Ugh. Spears only. Oh, okay. That's good to know. That's not it. Alright, let's go. Where am I going? Oh, this would have took me right here. Ah, I could have took the boat. Oh well. Whoa! Magic man, I'm getting out of here. Ah, I made the wrong turn. Ooh! Ooh, what's that? Ah, well, whatever it was is gone. A lot of blood over there, a lot of blood. Here we go. Boom! Leave my boar alone! Sure, he doesn't move and is a lazy bum. But he's still my friend. Ah, I just met him. Got him. Is that everybody? Alright, there's no giant here yet. Must be up to the bridge. Core copper ore. Did he heal me? That would be nice. Well, we'll probably get a bunch of medicinal herbs up here. Yep. Just what I expected. Beautiful. Good place to collect. Alright. There's no need to break those. Wasting my herbs. Now this guy's gonna probably show up. Or not. Nope, he's not here. Huh. Well, like the guy says, he sometimes shows up, sometimes doesn't. This time he's not here. Might see him later on when we come back. Most likely. I'm gonna see if I can upgrade my weapons. What's going on?
There's gotta be tons of machinery here.
Yeah, but I don't know how much we can actually use.
Oh, wow! Check this out! It looks brand new!
These guys actually went in here?
Hey, be careful there.
Oh my god.
That's fine!
Stupid twins or brothers.
Oh no.
Huh?
Oh boy, he got himself trapped. I guess I'm not upgrading my weapon. Is he dead?
Jacob! Jacob, no!
No, not Jacob! I need him to build my weapons. Oh. Did he just pull his arm off?
No!
I think he did. I think he just pulled his arm off. So it sounded like a little crunch. Now look at that robot from the 50s. P-33. What's he gonna do? Nothing. He's stuck there. Alright, so how is it that we knew what was going on? We're not even at the factory yet.
The Junk Heap. Perhaps we should speak to the brothers. They might know something about this.
Didn't we do that? Save here just in case something happens. All right. Oh yeah, Jacob. Oh wow, they grew up.
Oh,
of course.
Hello
in 5 years. You're the little one, aren't you? You've grown. How fair is your brother? My brother? My brother's been dead for 4 years. What? I see. Please forgive the question. It's okay. Look, I need to ask you something. What is it? You heard any rumors about shades around here? Not the little guys. I'm looking for one that's usually big and strong. No, I haven't heard anything about that, but I haven't really been listening. I just want to destroy robots. Rip them apart! Okay. Well, never mind then. Sorry to bug you. What else? Wait. Yes? I recently got my hands on a weapon. A very powerful weapon. I thought you might get used out of it. Wow, another two-handed sword. Iron Will. Alright. This sword has been seen better days. Yeah, it's pretty beat up. I mean, there's potential, but it's fairly powerless right now. Can you repair it? I can repair anything with the proper material. If you'll fix it, I'll get the parts. I'm so glad I decided not to throw this out. I'm gonna need some memory alloy. Only the real big enemies on the second basement level have them, so watch out. Great. Also, here's the passcode to get down there. Use it on the elevator. You got it. Alright, let's see the sword. Iron Will. Well, that doesn't do anything, but it's light and... Well, so is that. I don't know. I don't really want to do anything with this thing. Wow, well, damn. If I upgraded it, it does... Whoa, 389. And it's very light? Oh, well, that actually is a good sword. I don't have any gold ore. I can't upgrade that. I could use upgrade this. It's a light. Make it, probably need a lighter weapon. Beast Lord is a little too heavy to freaking wield. Yeah, I could probably do this one. It lowers the attack power by, 10 points. It's not too bad, I guess. What about my one-handed sword? Upgrade this? Sure can. With all the materials that I need. Alright, you know what? Since, let's see if I can. Alright, I don't care about that right now. Fix my thing. Thank you. Strengthen weapons. Alright, let's see. My faith. I think I want to build. Yeah, I do. Let's bring this up. Alright, level 3. Beautiful. What else do I have? What about that spear I'm not even using? Oh, iron ore, that's it? That boosts it up a little bit. Gold ore, silver ores, which I don't have, so I can't use that anymore. Probably find some more anyway. An elaborate machine. I might upgrade this. Oh no, wait a minute, I'm using the devils. I need a crystal. Oh well, that's it then.